The depression that was there in East Central Arabian Sea yesterday, that is on 1st of June, has further intensified into deep depression today morning on 2nd June, and then again intensified, and now it is in the form of a cyclonic storm which has been named as Nisarga. So now, as of now, that system, that cyclonic storm, is lying in East Central Arabian Sea, approximately at a distance of around 270 kilometers to 280 kilometers from Goa's coast. Now, because of that system, it is bringing a lot of moisture, a lot of strong winds to Goa, and because of that, only Goa is witnessing heavy rainfall. And this was forecasted from at least around 27 to 28 May itself, that Goa is going to receive very heavy rainfall. And following the same forecast today as well as tomorrow, that is 1st June and on sec I mean on 2nd June as well as on 3rd June, Goa remains with orange warning from India Meteorological Department. That means there are possibilities of stations in Goa receiving very heavy rainfall, that is rainfall beyond 12 centimeters to 19 centimeters in 24 hours. Now, once the system is there, it is again going to intensify as it is going northward or away from Goa. So the system will slowly move away from Goa while it will keep on intensifying into its next stage of severe cyclonic storm, and on 3rd June afternoon, the system will have a landfall over the region Alibag, which is in near around the region Alibag, not exactly, near around Alibag in Raigad district of Maharashtra. So this is how the system is going to move. So even though the system is going to slightly keep on moving away from Goa, but the system is at the same time intensifying too. So from today afternoon, like we are experiencing, from today afternoon up to almost tomorrow afternoon, Goa is going to receive rainfall, and the rain is many times going to be accompanied with winds of speed 45 to 55 kilometers per hour. So this is regarding the wind. So we would like to inform or tell public that be cautious, that in case there are some weak trees or weak electrical poles or any other structures, to be away from them, because such winds can create damage to such structures and result in accidents. So this is one request. And secondly, fishermen are strictly advised not to venture into sea, because even though wind speed at land region is around 55 kilometers per hour, but in sea, as the system is intensifying, that could be up to the speed of 80 to 90 kilometers per hour near in the sense away from Goa's coast. And when the system is having a landfall, the wind speeds are even up to the mark of 100 and 120 kilometers per hour. So this is very severe in sea. So people or fishermen are again requested not to venture into sea up to the end of 3rd June. And public is again informed that these systems are usual in the beginning of monsoon, but we have to be cautious regarding the wind speed of 45 to 55 kilometer per hour, as well as heavy rainfall, which can cause waterlogging in localized areas. And fishermen once again are requested not to venture into sea. अभी दूसरा बताना है ना?